live here with the one and only Ricky Hatton, legendary. So talk to us. Give us a little information on Anthony Joshua. What do you think? Being as though you guys share the same country, I mean, what do you think of him as a champion, and where do you see him moving forward as a heavyweight?
Yeah, he's became world champion after only 17 fights or something like that. So, that's an achievement in itself in many ways. I think, you know, bearing that in mind, he can get even better. You know what I mean? I still think he's a work in progress. You know what I mean? You can always tell, you know, how much further you're going to go by how easily you win at the level you're at. You know what I mean? He's blasting everybody, you know. So that shows he's still got a little bit in the tank, you know, to go there even further. So it's exciting times for the heavyweights in the United Kingdom with Tyson Fury and Anthony Joshua and David Hay. The heavyweight division was a little bit boring a few years back in the UK, but now it's buzzing, yeah.
Now, Joshua obviously brings 100% KO ratio. He looks the part. He has a country behind him. Should Eddie Hearns continue to bring him all along slowly, being as though he only has 16, 17 fights? Or should he be thrust with those other big heavyweights like Fury and Deontay Wilder, Vladimir Klitschko, Pulev, names like that?
Well, that's the reason why Eddie is probably holding him back just ever so slightly. I mean, it's saying something to hold somebody back when the world champion has their 17 fights, you know. So yeah, hold him back just a little bit longer, let him get a bit more experience, let him move up a little bit more in levels or position. No, but you know, if you're good enough, you're good enough. I mean, to be honest, knowing Anthony Joshua, you know, once he has a couple of more routine defences, he's going to get sick of that and he's going to want to challenge the best. And but for the meantime, Eddie's doing the right thing, keeping him busy, keeping him active, keeping him learning. But I think it's only a matter of time before not just Anthony Joshua, but all his champions want to fight the best.
Now, Deontay, the sight in the game, can see the boxing boys.